That was Johnny Calhoun with Gonna Find Me a Genie with a Magic Bikini.
Of course, Johnny's next record was a spoken word album of his right-wing political views. It kind of killed his career. If you can tell me the name of that album, call our contest line now.
I know that! Hello, this is Homer Simpson.
Homer, can you name that title?
This Things I Believe.
Can we accept that?
Woohoo!